Hey, remember when Luke Skywalker and Han Solo destroyed the Death Star? That was pretty cool.
We're gonna get pulverized out here.
Look, we got 4 or 5 of the main characters on this ship. I think we'll be fine.
Ah, look at that one!
Now, just in time for the holidays, the creators of Blue Harvest bring you the next adventure in the Family Guy Star Wars saga. Something, something, something dark side.
Look, the giant chicken's Boba Fett. I think we're doomed.
Nah, unless they got any big giant robot camels, I think we're okay.
Ah, Jim. Robot camels.
The continuing story of our band of heroes, Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, C-3PO, R2-D2, Chewbacca, and...
Carlos Spicy Wiener.
Carlos Spicy Wiener here, go ahead.
And introducing Yoda.
Well, I'm not Yoda. Okay, I'm Yoda.
It's an all-new epic of romance.
You're gonna attack them?
You're gonna attack them? That's how you sound. You're gonna attack them? Imagine listening to that all day.
Of heroes and villains.
I want the princess captured immediately.
Jeez, Gordon, maybe today wasn't the day to wear your mesh stormtrooper shirt.
Oh! Well, this is no better.
Why, you stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder.
You can't use that word. Only we can use that word.
It's space robots, space battles, spaceships. Space.
Prepare for our descent. Hey, Consuela, no cleaning. No cleaning while I'm doing the hologram. Shut that off!
A fantastic journey into a past that looks like the future.
The boss is coming. Look busy.
A lot of Empire stuff.
Oh, Empire stuff.
Getting Empire stuff done.
Busy with Empire stuff.
Hey, Imperial Fleet, get ready to suck some dak.
Spoiler alert, I am your father.
What?
Shot in eye-popping 2D, it's the next chapter in the Family Guy Star Wars saga. Something, something, something dark side. Coming December 22nd, 2009.